almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds, but it feels different, older. What is this place? Find something, buddy? Still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Not bad. Think we could walk on that? Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least, I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model.
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tantalor is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How are you? Oh, no. I'm trapped. You've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy. Droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, Z. Free soon, Z.
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my data banks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story. If I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobo Abyss. It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. A meditation chamber. Maul's decree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Maul's decree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter. But I think she would have liked you. I need to get out of here. I am very fortunate you came along when you did.
Yeah, we could have been down here forever. That planet you mentioned. What's it like?
Tanalo? Oh, what a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Cobolus.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Get back on your feet.
You might not be wearing a proper attire, but now I am certain you are a Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
Not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalor may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalor?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Huh. Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I am in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Oh, sweet.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Tell me more about the Bedlam Raider.
To the teeth with sliced battle droid purpose.
Greez always had an eye for eccentric art.
Let's wash up.
I don't want to know how this got there.
Just clean it up a little, buddy.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
3 days ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion and declared himself emperor.
Let's stop here. That's the gate Z told us about.
time is over. Attack as ordered. Weapon engaged.
Thank you. Affirmative. At least one droid knows how to take orders around here. Hey, an enemy! I'm the commander here.
The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. It's no use, BD. Hey, look at this. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. forces with me. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Get a drop on these bucket heads.
That's because troops like you are getting distracted. Focus.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. Stim here.
I'll get you. Someone else attack him! Requesting assistance!
What'd you find? Let me see. Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Hey, little guy. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Try not to end up like that guy. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Looks like a data disk. Let's hope we don't need it. Focus. Don't think we can slice that. I guess the lift doesn't work from here. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us, Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the Abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Yeah? Let's see. Another data disk.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
someone stay in! We're losing men! You're not getting out of this!
Another. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Looks old. So you might want to take a look at this. think this substance has anything to do with the array? Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. I need to focus.